speakers in the United States alone. There are nearly 300 different forms of sign language used around the world. American Sign Language is the most common form in this country, but even within that form, there are many different dialects. Last year, Ms. Wojcik offered sign language as an elective. The fifth and sixth graders that took that class decided to learn how to sign a song in addition to over 100 basic words. We performed the song over almost a year ago with the chorus at the spring concert. We've been asked to share our sign language version of Natasha Bedingfield's Unwritten with you today. Hope you enjoy.